Hello everyone, welcome to this Prince of Persia The Lost Crown Guide video. The Prophecy of Mount Kaf quest is started in the lower parts of the lower city by interacting with a large wall mural. You need to find and destroy spirit jars or spirit sand jars, and they are located across every part of the map. In total there are 30 to find, and I'm going to show you how to get all of them in this guide. Like and subscribe for more Prince of Persia The Lost Crown and many other guides, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.
Hi, Sargon. Lend me your eye of...